Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Motorists will now have to pay 50 cents more on the five Ocean Drive bridges connecting the Cape May County beach communities from Ocean City to Cape May. It's part of a three-stage fare hike approved by the Bridge Commission in 2021 to generate additional revenue. The highest-ranking agriculture official in the Garden State the last 14 years is set to retire. New Jersey Agriculture Secretary Douglas Fisher, a former state lawmaker, will end his tenure in July.